Ihnen. This next one is an early one as well. It's called Tauriada.
Yeah!
For those that don't know, Tauriada was a place name on the west coast of Scotland, which is basically where the Irish came across and became Scots. And the whole nation of Scots married into the whole nation of the Albanach married into the Picts and became Scots. Scottish. Inbred? This what's called the woman's thing. The woman's thing is an old Celtic sort of monument now, but back then it was a huge boulder with a bowl carved or worm into the top of it. And it was called the woman's stain because the Picts, as the Romans called them, they called them Picts because Pict comes from Picti in the Latin, meaning painted people. So that's where the Pict, our Celts, our indigenous people of Scotland, they were given the name Picts by the Romans. They didn't call themselves Picts. They're like, I'm not a picture. They didn't call themselves pictures or painted people. There were seven tribes actually, in the, around the coast of Scotland. And this woman's stone, or the woman's stain, as we call it, Scotch stain means stone. And like stein, I think in German. In Deutsch? Scary better. I wish. Anyway.
Shut up.
That's a bit cracker.
That is, I.
Steve.
If we can remember it. So anyway. The woman's stone was used to mash worms. Worms, I don't know what you call worms. Worms in the ground, like little wiggly worms. Worms. Wormer. Wormer. Okay, you take the worm out in the stein, eh? You're mashing the worm out in the stein, eh? Make a paste with the blue wood. Wood. That, and paint the face. That's where they got the name Picti. Plus they had lots of tattoos. So anyway, this is called the woman's thing.
Thank you. It's a new one, you know.
It's all you ladies at the front there, you get me all kind of hot, you know? Yeah. Well, you're going to dance around. This is called the Black Bull. Up in the northeast coast of Scotland. There's a massive piece of rock. And upon this rock is carved a bull. But a hippo. It's been standing there for about 2,500 years.
Yes!
It's testimony to our ancestors. Thank you. This is one of our own ones as well. It's called Wallace Blank. This tune is first written by Robert Burns. Well, the lyrics were written by Robert Burns, but we don't sing. Not unless we find copious amounts of whiskey. So that's not right now. But I hope you enjoy it. We try to change it from a dirge, you know, like a funeral song, to kind of push it up a little bit. So here we go.
Alles gut?
First time I played it in about 10 minutes. Do something with you though. Stop the hell. got robbed of the last one and all those terrible mistakes. We'll pluck one out of the late show, we'll play it now for those of you guys that might not be coming back tonight. For the late show, it's called The Three Wee Gents. Bunch of knickers off. See everybody over there by the tent for photos, signs, and blah blah. Trying to dice, stinker. Okay. See you at 9:30. Have seen.
Look at the plan. Look at the plan. Wait,